Daddy, I'm bored.
Oh, you're bored? Well, did you finish your homework for school tomorrow?
Yeah.
Well, let me see it.
I ate it.
You ate it? What do you mean you ate it?
Well, my teacher said it was pie.
Jeffy, I thought that was a pie you ate. I can't believe you ate your homework.
Well, we ate a fraction of it.
Jeffy, what's your teacher gonna say when he sees that you ate your homework?
Well, he's probably gonna say, oh, I'm so hazy, I can't see it.
That's what I was gonna say.
Jeffy, no, what are you actually gonna tell him? He's gonna say, why'd you eat your homework?
Well, I'm gonna tell him a moose ate it.
A moose?
Yeah.
A moose did not eat your homework. Usually people say their dog ate it.
Breaking news, you cut. Fortnite, a popular video game, is causing millions of kids all over the world to not attend school. Here's a stock photo of an empty classroom to prove that kids are not attending school. And here's another stock photo of a kid smelling a cactus. I wonder what that smells like. Probably blood. So if your kids are playing Fortnite, don't let them, because the game is extremely addicting.
What? Kids are missing school over a video game? Hey, Jeffy, you better not do that.
Daddy, can I borrow the computer?
Why? Because you're trying to play Fortnite?
No, I was going to spank my monkey, but Daddy's first doing it.
Well, as long as you're only doing that, I better not catch you playing that game.
All right, got it.